sidekick, Buster. Scared of you. You all right?
The upload has stopped, but the algorithm was flawless. Someone must be interfering with the upload manually.
Is there a new objective?
The interference is coming from deeper inside the lab. I hate to ask this of you, but I need the rest of that data. Keep on your guard. Anyone with the ability to get into that lab is very dangerous.
Pretty sidekick, Buster.
Imache, churon chica chiliska chanaga.
I don't know about any researchers. I'm just here to find out about the colicoids.
Ta uz azulas uval tum ni chakulka dimaji. Uwana wada blota wijawa. O wamawanka matuske. Pidi do tenya gokaka jujo. Da biska ku paliya.
I can't believe the colicoids willingly contributed to these experiments.
O bagthra wanawaga mi bunawa dwedwipe. O kakiza spida perupa, gadwa shiniko higa danulia.
This is Private Suzoku, 5th Infantry, 1st Battalion. I'm bleeding out a damn artery. Whoever finds this, Lieutenant Pillock ordered us in here. No one else. That's why he won't call for reinforcements. He heard a rumour about neutron detonator plans, and knew whoever turned those over to command would get noticed. We made 3 assaults. Same tactics. Unknown enemy. Stupid decisions. Shoot that void brain. Get him court-martialed. Lock him up. He threw good men. He just threw us away.
I've eliminated my targets on Balmorra.
Old Walleye confirm. Looks like things got messy, but you made a clean getaway. Credit for Admiral Ivernus goes to you. Keep it up and we'll know you weren't just lucky. Luck out.
Poking around the holonet, heard a few things that seemed suspicious. A Jedi to Imperial colonels and a Hutt came down with bad cases of dead within hours of each other. Had to be great hunt targets.
Think they were Blood's targets? He ahead of me now?
Too hard to say. Blood's not the only one we're up against. So, I looked up the manufacturer of my implant. Weird stuff. Exclusively government contractor. Everything on this model is classified.
Guess your parents had plans for you. Maybe following in their footsteps?
You think they were SIS? Whoever my parents were, they got their hands on one mother of a top secret gadget. Don't know what that means yet, but I intend to find out.